I also want to be able to share with you your left foot taken from the side. This is your little toes here. You see how there is a little angle here like this? Do you see that? This is hammer toe. This happens because your foot is not able to be stabilized due to the fact that there are changes right here. So we want to be able to make sure that there is no problems in this area so that this toe can relax and normal functioning.